Hey guys, what's going on? It's TCG Cruz here, and hopefully my phone doesn't fall for the third time. But we are here on Bianco Hills. We're gonna try beta today. I believe we're on episode 6, and it's like the secrets of the Dirty Lake. So we'll see how that goes. It's another maze type thing. Like I said, I want to try finish the Bianco Hills and move on to the next one, which we still haven't unlocked it. So yeah, let's go do that. I'll talk to you guys and try not to make this a long episode. I cannot speak, obviously. It's a little early for me, which is not really early because it's like 10 a.m. So, but I've been used to waking up at 12, 1 p.m., you know, summer schedule, but school gonna start soon, so gotta fix it. And I got all morning classes this year, so yay, I'm gonna die. Anyways, let's not focus on that. Let's focus on Super Mario Sunshine. We're gonna take some damage here, but it's okay, because we will lose all of it. We will regain our health, and we're gonna lose our backpack thing. So you know what happens. He takes it. Boom. We got. I should have showed you guys all of it. Oh well. So let's do this part first. Okay. Never mind. Awkward. Okay. We get one fail out. It's all right, we get the fail out. So let's go. So we need to wait for this one to turn, then that one to turn. We jump on the red. We jump on this red. It's gonna turn while we're on it, but it's fine. Never. Oh my god. I just did this earlier. I literally did this like 20 minutes ago because I was practicing. So, wow. One life. Wow. Okay. So that one turns. We got around this one, jump on this one. This one's gonna turn. And then we made it. So yay. Go through here. Get the power up. We bounce off this. We just survive this one. So go this way. Boom, boom, boom. Go this way. Survive. Nope. One more. That's it. And we wait for it to get over there. Let's try not to get hit by these things. Then we survive this one. This one's a little bit harder because it goes diagonally. So let's get that one up. Shroom. Come on, Cruz. Come on, come on, come on. All right. I like what I see. And we're good. Nice. This one's a little bit more tougher, but you just gotta get the pattern, the rhythm down. So we gotta jump on this one. Then that one's gonna do that. That one's gonna flip. We go back on this one. We jump on this one. Then that one's gonna flip. Then we gotta get back on this one. Get back on that one. That one's gonna flip. We jump on this one. That one's gonna flip. We jump on this one. That one's gonna flip. We jump on this one, and then we have to do a leap of faith, and we get it. There we go. Not too hard. It only took us 3 times. So, yeah, we got it. Finally. Not bad, right? This thing better not be falling. I'm sorry if it is. I'm sorry for the bad camera angles. I'm going to try to get a video card soon, in case you're new to the series and anyone's actually still watching. We will do that after we get all 8 stars. Try to get a video card, you know, try to make it a little bit easier. So that I don't have to use my phone. There's some pretty cheap ones. I could get one for $100 and it'll be more like an investment. It's not like Pokemon cards where I spend $100 and I can only get like one video, maybe 2 or 3 out of them. I could get a lot of videos out of a video card for $100. So this one we're just going to chase Shadow Mario. Squirt him with water, just like in the beginning. So, and he punches me. Wow. That is not cool, dude. Let's go get him. I don't get it. If he doesn't like the water, how can he, like, he swim in it? So let's go find him. I believe he jumped up here. And then he's gonna jump down, I believe. Where'd he go? He went somewhere. Nope, he's still up there, I guess. Okay. So let's get on this sledge thing. Then we get up here. And he has run away like a little bugger he is. Come on. I do not see him. Oh, there he is. He's over here. You don't want to get too close to him because then he punches you. And for some reason, we cannot hit him. And he punches me again. Wow. I can do that too. Watch that. And I don't know why they make us do that. Because he's just going to run over here. And he's over here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. He's a little too extra with all these flips. I don't think he needs to do them. Nope, get away. He's going to punch me. He shouldn't be too hard. He's almost dead, I believe. Get some good. We got him. We got him. Not today. Come on. He's got to be almost dead. There we go. We got him. And we get the star. Just like that. Wait for it to come down. I'm sorry if you guys see my feet. I'll cut it out. Don't worry. But yeah, if anyone's actually still here, why don't you guys tell me what your favorite video games were as a kid? I'd like to hear that. And what console got you started? The GameCube got me started because I think I said in the last episode, my dad bought it with like a bundle pack of Double Dash. And it was pretty cool. Got addicted. Then I moved on to the PS3 because that's what my cousin and my neighbor had, and I really wanted it. And they got it for me. And then I still have the PS3. Then I went to gaming PC because I saw videos online on YouTube. And it started with Nazi zombies, like custom zombies. And I was like, hey, I want to do that. So then I did, and yeah. So we're going to finish off Bianco Hills. And then we're going to start the first one, I believe, of the next. And then we'll call it episode. These are all pre-recorded. I still haven't uploaded episode 2, so I apologize if you guys leave comments and I do not read them. It's not because I am dick. Maybe partly because, but anyways, it's mainly because I am pre-recording all these because I like this game. And it's actually pretty fun. So let's go over here. I think I'd find 8 red coins. I messed up on that. As you can see when there's one, the reflection in the water. Might as well refill, right? So I'm gonna do that. Gonna do that. Do that. Boom, there's one right here. Let's climb on the thing. I believe there's like 3 of them over here. And I missed it. I don't know where the other one is now. Okay, I messed up on that. Okay, so let's get a little closer to that second one. And I hate those tornado things, they're freaking annoying. So there's two. And I believe there's one over there on the ground. I guess we could go get it. There's about 4 over there, and then the rest are up in the air. So let's get on this thing. Get this one. One more. I don't need to use this guy yet. I will soon. Get up here. Let's go. And let's find one of those spider things. Okay, he's right here. Alright, come to me. Then we're gonna ground pound on him. He's gonna send flying in the air. I messed up on that. Ground pound on him again. No. Oh, I couldn't get it. God damn it, Cruz. Come on, let's ground pound on him again. And we cannot get him, so we need to get one a little bit closer. Come on. Someone. You. Okay, you're close enough. Oh my god, what? Okay, one of you guys. You will get me up here. Let's get up here. There's one right below us. There's one right here. Let's go get this red one over here. And where's the other one? It's over there. We got the sixth one. Two more. So let's use one of these guys again. Ground pound. And we screwed up. I did not mess up nearly as much as I did the first time doing this. And I keep messing up because I am stupid. Let's get another one over here. Someone. Come on. You. Spawn of Satan. Come on. Come on, make it. And we missed. God. I might just cut all these attempts out until like we actually get there. And they missed. Come on. Oh my God. This is very embarrassing. And we got hit by the thing. It's okay. Nope, I almost... Oh my God. This is fucking bullshit, man. Yeah, I'm gonna edit all these fails out until I finally get it. Okay, it's gotta be over here, right? Let's go get this blue coin up here. Save and continue. Okay, there's one red coin over here. Let's go get it. The last one's over there. Alright. Shouldn't be too hard. Shouldn't be too hard, come on. Right here. Alright. Let's go get this red one over here. Really quick. And we got it. There we go. So now I go up to the windmill. Let's go. And now we gotta make it up here. Nope, we have to climb all the way. Yay. Let's go up here. Hopefully we make it. And hurry before my grandpa dies of old age. Come on. Nope. Goodness gracious. Cheese and rice. Come on, we're about to get it. And we'll have one more. No, this is the last one, right? Yeah, this is the last one. And we got it. There's Bianco Hills. I think there's two more like secret stars, but we're not gonna go after those. Yeah. We're just gonna, I guess, try to do 4 stars per. So about 30 episodes. Is what it'll take to finish it. 31, 32, around 40. Yeah. Maybe not as long. What the hell? How's Toad do that? So let's go over here. You guys have seen these guys before. We'll just keep spraying them until... he will battle him. Wait till he opens. Oh, apparently we can't be in this. So wait till he opens his mouth again. One more. Typical Mario boss fashion. And we defeated him. Yay. Too easy. Oh, nope. We gotta defeat him two times. Forgot about that. And we keep missing. So. And we got him for the final time, thank goodness. And here we go. So then we got the spray this with paint, and we could go to the first one, and we will do the first boss battle. I kind of spoiled it, but yeah, it's a boss battle. Gooper Blooper breaks out. Episode 1, Bianco Harbor. Let's go do that. Yeah, shouldn't be too hard. Very easy. Go up here. Boom. I did not want to flip through that gate. So then we will do this to get up here. Little bloopers, and I failed. Wow. What the heck? Why isn't that letting me? Come on, 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 come on. There we go. Let's go refill this thing. And where is he? So we do this. Get this thing. And cutscene, cutscene, cutscene. Hopefully I add this will be under 20 minutes. So, not too hard. All you gotta do is spray him, then try to hit you. Step on one of them. Nope, we failed. Hit him. So we will grab one of his things, pull it. Get him out again. Get one of these. Pull it off. Very, very easy. Not too hard. And I accidentally let go. God damn it. Let's try again. And I failed. Okay, try again. What's he doing? Okay, we got it. And then he has no more tentacles, so he cannot hit us. So we grab onto the center thing. Keep pulling, keep pulling, keep pulling. And you think he'd be dead, but nope. He comes back and he grows tentacles. How? I have no idea. But it's okay, because we will yank another one off. So we will spray him again. We'll grab. Okay, maybe we won't grab one. We hit them. We can no longer use them. And we failed once more. God. Okay, come on. Come on. Two more, two more. Then I promise you we'll get the star. God damn it. Why does it do that? Oh my good Christian app. Then we pull off. And we, the last one, pull off. He is going to be useless. And now we yank, and yank, and yank, and yank, and yank. And he is gone forever. Bye bye, Mr. Big Blooper. And we get the star, and that's where we'll cut the episode off. So, yeah, once again, sorry for the video quality. It's recording through a phone. So yeah, not the best. I'll get a capture card soon, I promise. Until then, I don't know. See you guys.